New tonight, state police are investigating after a sheriff's deputy shot and killed a Floyd County man. We're told it happened last night just after 11:30. Troy Bain died at the scene. Details are limited right now, including where the shooting happened, but we are working for you to learn more. We'll share updates as we get them on air and online at WSLS.com.